Hey everybody, I'm here in Columbia, Tennessee, and I'm at the James K. Polk Presidential Home. So this place is actually really interesting. I learned a lot of things I did not know. Pretty surprising, actually. The property is beautiful. They have everything from family artifacts to presidential and White House artifacts. It's very unique in the fact that James K. Polk purchased all of the china, all of the furnishings, all of the art for the White House during his presidency. So he got to keep it, which is one of the few or only presidents that got to do that. So that was pretty interesting because you're walking through the house and it's full of, it's the White House china. And it's all of his original portraits of him and his wife are there. There's no duplication. The duplicates are in Washington because he paid for those to be done instead of it coming out of the presidential accounts. So it was pretty interesting. There's a lot of history that you learn. I did not know that most of the Western Territory was achieved under Polk's presidency. So I had no idea that Texas, the Southwest, Oregon, all of that territory was due to James K. Polk. He tended to fall on the side of the Union versus Confederacy, which made him controversial, but he was considered one of the most accomplished presidents in his short time and died shortly after of cholera. So it's pretty it's an interesting story. If you're into history, there's a lot of history here. So sorry for the noise. This is very close to the main street in Columbia, but we'll show you, or I have already shown you, a little bit of Columbia, Tennessee. I'm really excited about getting to see this because it's not something I would normally have seen. So just exploring a little outside of my comfort zone, and I found something that you'd never know was here. So I encourage you to stop by if you're ever near or in Columbia, Tennessee.
Sideboard on this table and in that china cabinet also came from the White House because James was really smart. Instead of using the budget to pay for Sarah's china, the White House china, her choice, he paid for it out of his own pocket, so it came back to Tennessee. 400 pieces he paid for it.
Like what you just saw and want to get to know us better, click the link to our Get to Know Us video. Please subscribe by clicking our logo on the left, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Thanks!